Assalamu alaikum dear students, how are you all? Today our my world topic is senses. S-E-N-S-E-S, senses. Our question is, question number 1, H-O-W, how? M-A-N-Y, many. S-E-N-S-E-S, senses. How many senses? D-O, do. W-E-V, do we? H-E-V-E, have. How many senses do we have? Question mark. Do you know how many senses do we have? Okay. We have W-E-V. गैप देने आपने वन फिंगर गैप देके एच ए वी ई हैव वी हैव एफ आई वी ई फाइव वी हैव फाइव सेंसेस एस ई एन एस ई एस senses. Put full stop at the end of the sentence. Okay? Read with me. We have five senses. Number one, sight. S-I-G-H-T. Sight. We can see with our eyes. Number one is sight. आप अपनी eyes से हर चीज देख सकते हैं. Number two, hear. H, first letter should be capital. Capital H, E, A, R. Hear. We can hear with our ears. आप अपने कानों से हर चीज सुन सकते हैं. Number three, touch. Capital T, T, O, U, C, H, touch. You can touch with your hands. Number four, smell. S, M, E, double L, smell. You can smell with your nose. Number five is taste. T A S T E, taste. You can taste with your tongue. I will repeat it again. Our question is, how many senses do we have? We have five senses. We have five senses. Number one, S-I-G-H-T, sight. Number two, H-E-A-R, hear. Number three, T-O-U-C-H, touch. Number four, S-M-E-L-L, smell. Number five, T-A-S-T-E, taste. Is it clear, everyone? Okay, now look at this. This is your homework task. Your homework question is, make a list of things you can hear. आपने यहाँ पे five things write करनी है, जिनको आप सुन सकते हैं. You can hear. And second question is, make a list of things you can see in your home. आपने उन चीज़ों की लिस्ट बनानी है जो आप अपने घरों में जिन चीज़ों को देख सकते हैं. यू कैन सी इन योर होम. दिस इज़ योर होमवर्क. ओके, नाउ अल्लाह हाफिज़. टेक केयर ऑफ़ योर सेल्फ.